All right, guys. I think I made a video, which was yesterday or the day before yesterday. Today is the 6th of March, 2021. And I was talking about my QBs, 78s and my 79s and my 160. This is the gun I forgot that I had, believe it or not. I had to go in there and look at my closet. I had to think. I'm like, I know I got another gun, so I went in there and pulled out this Beeman QB Chief that I purchased and shot very little of. This gun right here is a monster. If you don't have a QB Chief, man, you don't know what you're missing. This is a good gun. And very accurate with the center point scope on here. Yeah, she's brand new. I rarely shot this gun. I think I'd have shot this gun less than 5 times. Well, had it out for a session of shooting. I just shot it very little. Man, this is a bad gun. I'm going to take that 160 all the way to a higher level. That's all it is, people. It's across the 160. They turn into a PCP. And this son of a gun hits like a doggone hammer. That's how it hits hard. Got a little scratch right here, I noticed. I don't know how I got that. Scratch right here on the butt plate. I think that came from the factory like that. But I ain't crying over that. Just got me a scrape up here too. I can get that all out. Hey, make sure you don't overfill this cover. Put it right there on the front. The maximum field pressure of 2,000 PSI. That's all it needs, see? I don't want to see this gun with a field pressure of 3,000 or 3,200 or 4,500. This would be a real monster. It's a monster now, don't get me wrong. I'm talking about it is a monster. But there you go, guys. The QB Model 1322. That's what they got it as. Model 1322, but this is a QB Chief. Well, the Beeman Chief. But they call it the 1322 also. You can see how long I had this puppy. Look at the serial number. That tells you the date on it right there. So I had this gun a while. 12/17. It's just like brand new. Alright, guys, there you go, the QB Chief or the 1322. Alright, guys, God bless, stay safe, and shoot straight. Bye-bye.